Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you to the Medieval Times Renaissance Pleasure Show.
Hello, lord and ladies. If you can, please go to www.orangecountyimperialcourt.org and push the donate button and select Renaissance. The proceeds go to Renaissance Entertainers, Services and Crafters United, or RESCU for short, a nonprofit organization. We're asking only a $10 donation. Thank you for your donation.
And this show is dedicated to our current emperor, Ryan Hernandez, and our most recent two empresses, Tequila and Crystal Archer. So I'd like to welcome them to this show. And for our next performance, we have a song. Well, it's being sung to some bitch that's trying to take her man. Let's welcome Tiffany Cartier St. James, my favorite empress, personal favorite, with Jolene.
Jolene, Jolene, Jolene.
Hello, lords and ladies. We are having an auction item on our Facebook page. It's a Facebook auction, like a silent auction, and it is a Starbucks package. We have a whole bean bag of Christmas style coffee and the Christmas blend. We have a sippy cup, a large sippy cup from Starbucks, a box of flapjack from Kodiak Cakes, and a thing of maple syrup with a decanter for orange juice. So Starbucks and breakfast. It goes on till the January 22nd. It's going on right now. Thank you for your time.
And for our next performance, this should go swimmingly. We have Angel Fish.
And now a fairy tale, as told by Imperial Crown Prince Royal Rickilt.
Verily, I do offer thee a tale of fancy, as it were. 'Tis a tale of a dragon and a boy, and tells of the loss of innocence. 'Twas first offered for our enjoyment over 50 years ago. Some have applied erroneous meaning to the tale, and allege a hidden agenda in the name of the dragon, and even the boy. Yet the narrative of the yarn does not support that interpretation. Neither did its authors. They were asked.
and so I shall present it to thee in the form of a song, as is traditional. I give it thee, Puff the Magic Dragon. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jack Paper came no more, and Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff that mighty dragon slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Now this beloved folk song was written by Leonard Tipton and Peter Yarrow, and thenceforth famously sung by the trio Peter, Paul, and Mary. Seems like a jolly simple tale about a child's adventures with their imaginary friend who just happens to be a dragon, named Puff. Of course, his name is in the title of the tale, and so his perspective must needs be of some import. Verily, upon reflection, one will notice the dragon didst not fare so well in the end. One might even come to believe the dragon wouldst die of sorrow from the loss of his friend and, well, creator. As such, it becomes a sad tale indeed from the view of Puff the Dragon himself. And this is troubling. All the more so when it's argued that Puff is merely the imagining of a child. And that as such, he is just the personification of the child's imagination. An imagination which apparently dies for the child to become an adult. An adult without an imagination. Troubling indeed. But I do not bring you this tale just to cast the shadow of a dark cloud upon it. I have found hope for Puff, and all he standeth for. One good morrow, I noticed, while browsing the Book of Faces, and an entry which proposed that the tale we all knew and sung for nay half a century was incomplete and lacked an important final verse. This particular entry went on to proffer a transcription of said verse, which was admittedly cut and pasted from another source, a source which were it not cited therein and is so often the matter of so many entries in the Book of Faces. What follows is surely not the words to the lost final verse referred to by Lipton and Yarrow, but it does fit their description of that wayward verse. And as I thought it's such a satisfying and comforting addition to the tale, I will offer it to thee, that thee might append it to the tale, whene'er thee may sing it hence. Puff the Magic Dragon walked out on the strand. He looked down and there he saw footprints in the sand. A voice said, Mr. Dragon, Please don't be sad. My name is Jenny Paper. I was sent here by my dad. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Surely you will agree that this is a prophetic and ponderous annexation. Wherefore dragons do only live in our imaginings, 'tis verily our charge to inspire their continuance in the fancy of our successors. Otherwise, dragons, like Puff, will surely cease to be, and that would be a terrible loss to us all.
And for our next little ditty, we have Emperor Ricardo Ramirez with the House of the Rising Sun.
Make all Tyson, any Tizer's chick.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, for our next number, we have Crystal Archer, our Voodoo Empress. And if you like what you are seeing, if you like the performers and performances, we would appreciate your donations. To donate, you would go to orangecountyimperialcourt.org. Then scroll down, click on the donation button, and when it says where to, Renaissance.
Hear ye, hear ye. In your honor, your majesties, I present the St. James Players in A Man for the Princess.
Can I help thee?
I'm here to marry the princess.
Oh, I shall have to ask the king. Okay.
Your Majesty, a man awaits!
Wait? Huh? Why? Where? What for?
Where? At the gate!
Give him the gate. says give you the gate. I don't have time for this. And now, the bad guy himself. Grand Duke Wolf Pup Jeff.
Now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes sleeping. Around like no one knows that you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees, for you don't say thank you for peace. I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy. I'm the bad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh. I like it when you take control, even if you know that you don't own me. I let you play the role, I'll be your animal. My mommy likes to sing along with me, but she won't sing the song if she reads all the lyrics. She'll pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy. I'm the bad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
For our next number, we have Manny Santos, Grand Duke of Alameda in Contra Costa County.
Every single day, I walk down the street. I hear people say, baby, so sweet. Ever since puberty, everybody stares at me. Boys, girls, I can't help it, baby. So be kind and don't lose your mind. Just remember that I'm your baby. Take me for what I am, who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby, or leave me. Take me or leave me. A bear that's in a cage can never see the sun. Well, this teddy needs his stage, so baby, let's have fun. You are the one I choose. Folks would kill to fill your shoes. You're gonna like the limelight too now, baby. So be mine and don't waste my time asking, oh Manny Bear, are you still my baby? Take me for what I am, who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby, or leave me.
away. Can I be what I'm not? But hey, don't you want your Duke hot? Don't fight, don't lose your head. Cause every night, who's under the shower head? Oh, yes, who's under the shower head? You know I get in deep. I love margins and discipline. I cuddle in my sleep, baby. What's my sin? Never quit, follow through. I hate mess, but I love you. What to do with my impromptu, baby? So be wise, cause this boy satisfies. You got the prize, so don't compromise. You're one lucky baby. Take me for what I am.
And what is that exactly?
Who I was meant to be.
Oh, a bear unicorn crossover.
And if you give a damn.
No one says I did.
Take me, baby. Or leave me.
Oh, great. Here comes another case.
That's it. The stroller breaks my back.
Oh, you can break my back.
I quit unless you take it back.
Oh, I'm gonna get back it on.
Drag queens, what is it about them?
They're so shiny.
Can live with them or without them. Take me for what I am. Like who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby. Take me or leave me. Oh, leave me.
You're not leaving, are you? Didn't think so. See you in the shower.
Hearie, hearie. In your honor, your majesties, I present the St. James players in A Man for the Princess.
Your majesty, I've come to marry the princess.
Well, I shall have to ask her mother, the queen. A man is here to marry our daughter.
Huh? What?
I said a man is here to marry our daughter.
Oh, I will have to ask thy daughter. There is a man here to marry you. No. She said no.
She said no.
I don't have time for this. Your Majesty, I've come to marry the princess.
I'll have to ask her. Honey, a man has come to marry you.
No.
She said no.
I don't have time for this.
Princess, I've come a long way to ask you myself. Will you marry me?
Guards! Guards! Throw him in the dungeon. He has killed the king and queen. No, off with his head. By order of the queen.
And don't forget, if you're enjoying this show, please go to orangecountyimperialcourt.org, scroll down to the donate button, click it. And when it says where, Renaissance. And for our next performance, we have the Vice President of the Board of Directors for Orange County Imperial Court, Rudy Casanova.
Mm-hmm. when a humble bard graced a ride along with Geralt of Rivia, along came this song. From when the White Wolf fought a silver-tongued devil, his army of elves at his hooves did they revel. They came after me with masterful deceit, broke down my lute and they kicked in my teeth. While the devil's horns minced our tender meat, and so cried the witcher, he can't be bleed. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty. At the edge of the world, fight the mighty horn that bashes and breaks you and brings you to mourn. He thrust every elf far back on the shelf, high up on the mountain from whence it came. Ah, he wiped out your past, got kicked in his chest. He's a friend of humanity, so give him the rest. That's my epic tale, our champion Bravel defeated the villain, now pour him some mail.
Also want to remind you, we have a couple events coming up. The Emperor Goddess Groove Back to the 90s. That is a birthday celebration with our Emperor Ryan Hernandez. And he is doing this on the 24th of February, January, on Facebook. We also have Making Him the Dinner Plate with Daddy Russ, February 12th at 8:30. There will be a demo and a discussion. And don't forget, we also want you to donate. So go to our website to donate at orangecountyimperialcourt.org. That's right, and donate. And how do you do it? Let me repeat myself. Go to the stage, hit the donate button. Then go down and hit Today Was the Renaissance Function. So thank you all for watching and, again, donating. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank the following people that's flashing across your screen. And don't forget, we have bloopers at the end. So please, by all means, watch through them and have fun, because we did.
And now a fairy tale, as read by... what is your title? And our prize for the costume contest is brought to you by Starbucks on Culver and Irvine Boulevard. And it will consist of... And the prize for our costume contest is brought to you by Starbucks. It consists of a bag of Christmas cups. Our raffle prize was brought to you by Starbucks at the corner of Culver and Irvine Boulevard in Irvine. It consists of a coffee cup. Wait, no! And congratulations. Hello, boys and girls. And, well, no, start over. We're going to have a lot of costumes for every show and every coronation.
We'll see.
So you're recording now, though.
Okay. Hello, lords and ladies. I'm here to tell you about our sponsor. No, that's not right. Cut.
Okay.
Hello, lords and ladies. If you can, please donate at our go-to...
Ready? Yeah, I got you on again.
Hello, lords and ladies. If you can, please go to www.org...
Okay.
Hello, lords and ladies. If you can, please go to www.orangecounty... Wait.
Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't that wrong with the tunic?
Yeah, you were. Okay. Good point.
Yeah. I was already setting up, and I was already recording the check. And it tells of the loss of innocence. Oh, crap. I'm just going to start over. I don't have time for this.
And that's when you stabbed me, and I have to have that sword stabbed into me. We're going to have to do this again.
We're going to be cutting this part out.
Okay, well... Did I just hear you start recording?
It is recording.
Guards! Okay, what is stopping him from killing me since I just yelled to guards? Can someone tell me that? I don't get it. What's my motivation for this? I need some direction, guys.
Somebody, please get her a drink.
I got it. Chill. We got this.
Can you please?
It was good, right?
No, can you please do your lines?
By order of the queen. Wait, I'm not a queen. I'm an empress. Can I use empress instead?
Just do your lines. I don't have time for this.
Okay.
Am I supposed to be dead here?
Yeah, you're supposed to be dead. Did you hear that?
Moving the knife would be fine.
Are you recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Wait. Strike a pose, come on. This is where I'm gonna kill you, okay?
Actually, if you even need to lift that.
How's that? Just stay there, Rick. He's not done yet.
I'm going to.
I'd like to welcome our current reigning emperor, Ryan Hernandez, and our most recent past two empresses, Empress Tiffany. Ah, fuck.
Retake.
Whoops, wrong function.
Yeah, oh my god.
That's a good blooper. Thank you.
And now for another wonderful medieval ditty, we have Ricardo Ramirez singing The House of the Rising Sun.
He's a goddamn
And for our next little ditty, we have Emperor.
Because I'm the queen.